In half an hour on BBC 4, the world of Tammy Wynette through friends and family, fellow musicians and fans. First, fellow country queen Emmylou Harris in concert.
Country welcome to you again from Wembley. And tonight we meet enchanting Emmylou Harris together with her mainly British backing band featuring Albert Lee on lead guitar. To start, this gentle Simon and Garfunkel song from a few years ago.
I am just a poor boy, though my story's seldom told. I've squandered my existence on a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and jest. I know that say you don't want the things I can do for you.
Yes, In My Dreams, a new song from Emmylou, and the next to an earlier Emmylou hit from a couple of years ago, giving young Albert Lee the chance to show us more of his many musical talents, this time on the piano and vocals with a lovely ballad, It's So Sad.
We used to have good times together. So sad to watch good luck go bad. Remember how you used to feel, dear. You said nothing could change your mind. So sad to watch good luck go bad.
Some fine guitar picking there. Earlier on, Emmy found a minute to tell me about the lineup of this present band, which includes several British musicians.
Well, yeah, Albert Lee, we found it more convenient and also as a sort of experiment to put together a British hot band. Since there are good musicians over here, on this side of the Atlantic, one of whom I worked with in one of the original hot bands, Albert Lee, very fine musician, and we put him in charge, and he's gotten together a band, Peter Winfield on piano, Jerry Hogan on steel, Pat Donaldson on bass, Jerry Conway on drums, and then I brought a fellow over from the States, Barry Tashian, who's been singing with me for several years, so we'd sort of have the harmonies down, and we've been rehearsing all week, and sounding good.
So it's a sort of great British sound together with Emmy Lou this time.
Well, it all sounds like country to me.
Yes. Now that's how you describe your music, is it, basically?
Well, I do describe it as country because that's the point of progression. That's the heart of it. And whatever else we do, I think we still have ourselves rooted very firmly in the traditions of country music.
Because you've done a lot to get the country back to country, as it were, in the States by selling to this vaster.
Well, it's just, as I say, it's my taste, and I'm fortunate enough to have an audience who buys my records, which sort of gives me a license in the marketplace to do what I want to do. Without the fans, you know, I would, you know, be in trouble.
Well, certainly no trouble here tonight with Emmy Lou together again with her British fans.
Together again. The key.
brings it to a close with C'est la vie, and the audience here certainly echoes that. Sing country again with us next week, won't you? Meantime, our thanks to Annie Lou and Albert Lee and the Hot Band. Good night from all of us here at Wembley.
Coming up, the turbulent life of another queen of country, Tammy Wynette, and how the heartfelt songs of love and loss that she sang reflected the desperation she so often felt. That's next, here on BBC Four.